bunch of criminals, really, in terms of how the law is applied, disproportionately.
I was in court today. A young man charged with importing 24 pounds of marijuana. That charge was laid around Christmas 2014. And I got him bail, so he spent Christmas with his mother, well, technically his father. This is 2018. So when Alana says that we're creating criminals, the system routinely does that.